They've said get rid of X-Men suppressor, please.
I guess tactical. Yes, tactical.
Just ignoring the helipads?
Yeah, just go in and delete them, yeah.
And you can delete it, things.
I mean, I probably can. I just don't want to do it because I break something.
No, no, we already agreed to get rid of it. Remember?
Yeah, I know. If I break something, then that's it. I'm fucked.
Whoa, then we blame Big Bob. But he's not doing it. Oh, it bugs out with some aesthetics.
Quiet, Fleming. Your opinion is
go find a new one, Fleming, okay?
Alpha. Yeah, tragic, very tragic story. So shall we get to it?
There will be civilians in the area. They like the VC.
The gist of why you're here, yeah.
So
they like the VC?
Yeah.
Yeah, you like the rats.
Kill everything.
Got attacked about 15 minutes ago. Around the gas zone region again. Two, three times a day, but this time it was a pretty big attack, and you saw some vehicles with heavy cover machine guns and that. And things got a bit risky, but obviously we were very supporting that. We managed to.
If a Vietnamese civilian is dumb enough to attack an entire platoon of American GS with a shovel, surely we would be doing the populace a favor by calling them
because they were a bit short on manpower, and obviously because of all of the.
Right,
man. We need to stay here.
They believe this.
Yep, right.
Yeah, I just realized at the end that it wasn't actually.
Previous
a question,
times this has happened, so. We've sent guys over to check. And.
No napalm sticks to kids, Eamon.
Yep, that's pretty destructive.
Also, lights are close.
Oh, yeah, it's also a great illumination.
Yeah.
Napalm.
It's like a fucking. Swedish battle doctrine where you can't use white phosphorus for
enemies boots,
on enemies, but you can use it to mark enemy positions.
I wonder how they flip that BTR on that flat bridge.
Bad driving. Maybe I got hit by a rocket or something.
Yo, Brooks drove it.
Oh yeah, Brooks was driving. That would explain it. Vietnam is such a beautiful country.
Nah.
Radio.
Oh, shots.
Shot left. Shot left.
Hang off the bridge.
Alpha, I want you to just continue flanking left and moving forward.
Alpha, continuing yeah. To flank left.
You want yelling so
too? Popping fresh mac.
Now I am.
Different sides.
I'm gonna chill here. Okay.
Yep, put down the left. Yep, up the hill. Yeah, man, down.
Do we have a CLS?
No.
We have two PLs. Two mids.
Reloading.
Max, you lost?
No.
Oh, this is our team here. Are you lost?
Yeah, but Nicky immediately got shot in the face.
We rolled the bridge, like, where the fuck are they?
We were told to flank left.
Oh.
Well.
Boxes do you have, Brian?
Six.
Alright, cool.
Yep, you're shit. Keep eyes out.
What a bitch, it deleted one of my mags.
Got movement on the left. Yeah, left? Far out. Like, way out there.
Oh, way out there.
It's a rabbit, though. Damn it.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Damn it.
Rabbit left.
I saw movement. Man.
Are you that hungry, bro?
They got tracers going from the road, though.
Looks like they're getting engaged. So...
Yeah, that's not our problem as of right now.
I keep heard eyes up somebody the hill. Needs the medic.
Hello? My TFAR crash? Turns out my TFAR crash. That explains why I'm gonna stop talking.
A little more to the right. Firing back now.
Need the medic.
Can't get him.
To the left, possibly.
Just keep seeing in front of him. Fuck you.
Don't worry, Fleming, I'm doing your job here.
I mean.
That was on the Jeep.
Back.
Oh yep, eyes on. He's on that turret.
He's dying.
He's dying.
One left.
Oh, I can't. Oh,
fuck it!
That landed on
the
container.
Ow!
Nick is down.
Worm.
I'm gonna switch back. Yeah, every type of bandage. Yeah, fire from that smoke.
Aw, Nikki. Fuck.
Sounds like it hit Nikki directly.
Oh god! Another one!
Left leg.
I'm reloading.
Myself comes first. Then do you have Warm, do you have contact for the Arma medic? You're gonna need him.
Oh yeah, you are really messed up.
How are you alive?
I have
to
leave
you. Alright,
I'm just gonna fuck it.
All of your limbs are broken.
Where's the other medic?
Both the medics are
here. Now I'll put a spot like that. You probably pass out in time. At least splinted your legs, so we can't.
Flubby, pull back to the shack over there.
You pull him back?
Yeah, pull back! We're gonna be moving towards the road!
It's about getting it all done, it's about getting as much as you can.
I'm too angry to die.
Move a bit back, and cover us from there, because we're gonna start moving.
Slash RP hug. What is going on over there?
Hey, is he good to move yet?
Chest opened again.
Alright.
I fire no worm. Let's go.
Let's start moving towards the fucking road!
Commence
situation.
Flooding, Brian, you got rear security.
There's a tail up here, right?
Yeah, we keep moving, we'll hit the tail.
Found it.
Hit it. And we follow
the map. The problem now is, do we know?
Towards the left.
Oh.
They're ahead of us.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, good. Found the friendlies.
I want to stay out here, I'll try and catch up to the front.
Alright, guns up.
You're gonna give him a warning shot and I know we're
here. Yeah,
guns
I'll
up!
Give him a
great
shot.
Idea, great idea.
Guns up.
Alright, loading buckshot.
I'm sorry, did I mess up the formation?
I don't think it really is a formation.
At least not a formal one.
I just didn't want to battle
block
next commence. To Fleming.
Just
two,
the
two,
best so. Formation.
Hey, it. Back the fuck away!
Oh.
That's a warning shot!
What he's doing? Oh shit.
Don't fucking actually
kill. That was a fucking warning shot, man. And everybody just lit up.
Holy shit.
All I saw was someone in the jungle, man.
Alright, keep on moving.
He carried like a fucking spade with him. He's been out here harvesting roots and getting lit up by a US platoon.
It's like I said, if they're dumb enough to approach us with a shovel, we'll be doing the Vietnamese a favor by wiping them out.
Sorry.
Some space, by some space I mean a lot of space, just in case they get ambushed so we can flank around.
Okay.
I don't think I'm heard of that.
Right, we should be going out.
Alpha moving!
Alpha moving.
Alpha moving!
We'll just sit here and wait.
Alright, if they do get ambushed, we're gonna most likely try to break off left and flank around.
Roger, breaking left to flank in ambush.
Did I hear someone scream?
Yeah, let's hold a little bit.
Holding.
Alright.
I don't know like that. We got that new stealth technology.
Ooh.
We got them stealth suits.
Yep. We can only see each other.
That's very advanced technology.
Yep.
Heading into ambush alley. Watch out.
Oh, fuck.
So that's
what
the scream was.
Oh, hey, that's a punji. I almost walked right
into that.
Feels
like Taylor or something that stepped on that?
Yeah, Nicky, you're.
We made our whole flares out of fireworks before. We pulled all the guns. No, they're actually
getting shot out there. Okay, so how are we supposed to flank left in this context?
Break off right.
Yeah.
Break off right.
Why is the statue
off
right.
Yeah. VC sign up.
That's a nice.
He's dead!
Is he dying or dead?
He's dead.
Oh, he had a grease gun, I can't even take his armor. Alright, I think we're good.
Alright, continue moving to the
continue forward.
Oh, 7, grab his dog tags. Oh, we're getting shot. Holy fuck, I think we just killed like 3 or 4 squads there.
Down there.
Oh, there's a lot of them down there.
Yeah,
down there.
Oof. Oh, his leg opened up again on his leg. He's got normal heart rate. He should wake up.
Might need just need another thing of blood.
Nope, he's up.
Yep.
Welcome back.
Yeah.
Oh, we might get this
one.
Oh, shit. Yeah. We got a bandage again.
guys down here, I'm throwing a frag. Frag out. Frag out again.
Oh, I like how they scream when you throw the frags.
Yeah, that's nice.
I guess I'll just watch them.
Oh, there's more. They're down there. Oh, they got Zodiac. No. Oh, slide down. Grab quick.
Where? Oh, no. Zodiac.
I got him.
You saved your life, Zodiac.
Yellow slid down.
The actual ramp down.
Quit yelling at us.
Anyone got Molly Pete? Burn them out.
Alright, where you want it?
Let's throw it down the hole.
Roger, Molly Pete going down.
Oh no, back up, back up, back up!
And you told me to.
I was now the one who decided to throw Molly Pete down there!
I was gonna throw it down, but then friendlies went down.
Yeah, we didn't know there were friendlies down there.
I just got that.
Well,
I
there.
Let's move on and say nothing. Move on and say nothing.
Yeah, nothing happened. Nothing happened.
Hey, are you guys the rear?
Interesting.
Hold up okay. South, east, okay. And southwest entrance.
Here's my team.
I need Bell, Mud, come.
Brian? Shoot it! Fucking Zodiac, where are you? Zodiac, are you up here? Oh, fuck. Hello? Oh, hey, Zodiac.
Boys, turn left, boys.
Yeah, that's like...
Boys, turn left.
They need a medic.
Alright, going this way.
There.
Right.
Oop, there's three in there.
He's throwing the grenade!
Ooh. I think that was the VC that threw the grenade.
The room?
You got him?
Or does it go?
Oh my god, there's so many.
Oh, this is weird. Oh, they've got a bunker here. Ah.
Medic, we got a man down.
Wait a minute, am I being shot from?
Keep going left, and you always go left.
Where am I being shot from?
Good go, so long.
I don't know, I went right and ended up here, you know?
They've got a bunker here.
Yeah, I know, I just wanted to break it once. Oh shit, there's down friendlies.
Yeah. Oh please, I need light again. Please, I need light. I need light again, please.
Yeah, but the friendlies are to the right. Oh.
That...
Oh my god.
No, don't shoot me.
Mình cần giúp đỡ.
Nhắm vô trung sĩ. Fucking you damn VC. Oof.
Let me go.
Finally screamed. Are you
friendly
good?
Coming in.
Get out of here.
Don't like the help.
Oh.
Sounds like a
are they down here?
Yeah.
Oh shit!
Let me go!
I didn't know!
This is why we don't wear the tiger stripe.
The tiger stripe! Why are you wearing tiger stripe, Taylor? All I could see was his legs!
Why would you shoot tiger stripe?
I couldn't see the M16.
I'm
might be some more hiding in the fence.
Yeah,
we got a tunnel entrance here on the left.
Yeah, we got blue and blued.
Seriously, where the fuck are they?
I hear them.
Hey.
Hello?
Guys, come on! We're going! Get to the fucking tunnel entrance, like the actual one. Let's go.
We have to go in now?
Maybe. Maybe yes? Maybe no.
Yeah, that defense was riveting.
Yeah, holy shit. That was a cut. Wait, no, the guys
are in the
User disconnected from your channel.
How did they carve these bunkers out of like?
Alright, Zodiac. Get your asses down that hole, Zodiac.
Hell yeah. Wait, you put the prisoner in another cage.
Alpha is entering the tunnel.
Oh. It is dark in here.
Oh god, it's dark down here.
Oh shit.
Someone turn your lights on, please.
What way did you land there?
I think he went that way, because there's a light.
There's a light at all. Oh, I hear them.
Well, there's a chem light.
Let's go this way then. Oh, dead enemy in here, slipping this way. Can I turn around and go the other way?
Yeah, go around, go back.
Alright.
Go the way.
Here's a third path.
Get the one on the right.
This third path has a ladder here.
Yeah.
Can we go this way?
Actually, Brian, you take the lead now.
Right here. 2 corner. That one's a dead end.
Body goes on.
This one is a right goes down and left goes a corner. Left is a corner. Don't know where it goes.
I'll go with Chad.
Jackson.
Oh!
You're on the right?
Yep. You see me? I can't. They're going to shoot me. Did you get him?
Yeah, I got him.
Buffer.
A little bit of pre-firing. Alright, yep. It was just one guy.
Alright, nice.
But I hear more.
Alright, behind you. I'll shine right. The light.
There's a big opening. God, these just keep going. There's another room here with a bunch of sections.
I'll look down here and see. Oh, this keeps going.
I'll be back.
Fuck. Alright, thanks. Dead end downstairs as well.
Alright, dead end there. So if we go the other way.
Hello?
Hi.
Hello. Downstairs over that way. Dead end.
Section.
Jake, I think we should go down here.
I think that we should go down the
ladder,
yes.
Alright, we're going down the ladder.
Holy shit, did you shoot him in the throat? They gurgled?
I'm not scared.
Yeah, he didn't see me. I wonder if I could have stealth killed. Gonna go this way.
Alright, we're gonna have to go down soon.
I'm with you.
Here, Vietnamese. The light is very helpful.
No, we're downstairs. We'll go down this downstairs if this is the dead end.
Alright.
Room?
Yeah, there's another room here.
It just keeps going. Holy shit.
How big are these
tunnels?
Are we
going in circles?
I don't know. I feel like we would have seen a body
actually,
or something.
You can check them.
No, we can't get out. That's not a circle.
Should have brought some flares or something. Or like glow sticks.
Oh, he doesn't die. What the fuck? I put a fucking half of my gun down and he fucking didn't even die.
Two world wars. Okay, Vietnamese that I'm hearing, is that actually being spoken?
Anchor downstairs and stuff right. As well.
I'm gonna go down this way.
Alright, yeah, let's go down. Okay.
Pick my ammo. Run out of that.
Oh, there's a big room. Oh, no, it's not.
Nah, it's just
bigger.
A little one.
Yeah, it looked bigger.
Oh,
Holy fuck, he didn't even die with your fucking 60. I'm reloading the clip again.
Alright.
Alright, reloaded. Oh, it's downstairs again?
Uh-huh. We're going deep. Deep into the abyss.
We're going to China now, we're gonna go through it and then...
A little room down here?
We're close to you, I think we hear you.
I'm gonna reload.
He's on the first floor.
Oh, left me, okay? I'm reloading, Jackson.
Got him? He died with one shot, that's weird. They were getting fucking took out.
There might be...
I need a bandage, you fucking accident.
Alright, this is a dead end? No, it's not. There are no dead ends.
Yeah, it just goes in a circle.
Go.
Oh, he sounds close to that boss talking. You good, Flavor?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just...
Where'd you go?
I went down. In front of you. Yeah.
I didn't even see you pass me.
Ah!
No!
That's some death.
I'm dead! Eat bully peek! Jackson?
Hello?
Ah! You're still alive?
Yeah, I'm still alive.
I'm trying to find my way back to you.
I think I'm on the bottom floor.
Yeah, I've just...
You have to climb down ladders to get to me?
I keep going down.
I think I cleared it. Oh, man. Yeah, I think I cleared it.
Found some kind of sleeping room, I think.
I'm in a room
near Katie.
Oh shit,
wait,
fuck. Oh shit,
dude.
Ho Chi Minh's bedroom?
Found Ho Chi Minh's bedroom?
Yep. He's got a
portrait
of himself up.
Oh, I think I found that ladder. What the hell was that?
Climb up. I think I've cleared.
Oh, hello. Hi.
Hey.
What is happening right now?
That came from where I was. That's not.
I don't feel very safe, Jackson.
Here's Ho Chi Minh's room over here.
Oh, I want to see. Oh yeah. Oh, he plays music.
This was helpful.
Oh, he had an RPK, nice.
I think we should get out of here.
Yeah, you might be right. And he's got a picture of Barack Obama on his wall. Okay, yeah.
Are you telling me Ho Chi Minh is a time machine?
I guess so. Definitely time to leave.
Yeah, it's time ladders anyway. Yeah, I had to go down a ladder, I couldn't,
The ramp. I guess I'll just keep going up. Oh, this is a dead end, isn't it?
Where you died, I think I got on that one.
Yeah, he had like a bunker or something.
There's two limbo, is that guy there and that guy up there? I think we might be trapped in here or something.
No.
You're not claustrophobic. Is our home point.
As long as get you with me, I'm not claustrophobic.
Oh shit. Oh, is that a fire? No, it's just a light.
It's just a light. Tell your children
not to do what I. Alright, dead end. In the house of the rising sun.
Wouldn't it be funny if Galloway like stealth killed me or something? And he didn't even notice.
I need bandage. Do I go up the ladder or do I go up the ladder? Ladder's probably gonna be easy.
Where's the ladder?
That's where I'm going. This is before. Oh, my light is.
Yeah, let's see. Ladder. Something epic happening on the surface.
Alright, we just need to find the right way
out. Oh, what's up,
guys? It's Zodiac.
Alright,
where's the way out? Right?
Over here.
Here. Over.
We killed a lot of guys there.
Yeah, we found Ho Chi Minh.
Oh. Yeah, we found Ho Chi Minh. Yeah, we killed him. We ended the war.
Meanwhile, we just walked down there with a pistol and shotgun. I just lit it up for him and he just shotgunned everything.
Yeah, that's what me and Jackson
was,
were doing.
He was spraying. Alright,
here we go. Seems like a good idea.
Ah, friendlies. What's happening?
Oh, I opened up again.
It's been a while.
Why'd you have to get shot?
Wow. Yeah.
We need order.
Yep.
Alpha's back.
Not for long. We are requesting orders. We've got all infantry outside.
Right. Please give me another flare.
We don't.
It is now dark as fuck.
I would like sight privileges.
I got you guys.
Oh, nice. I mean, that's better than nothing.
I have handheld flares.
And this is where we have the GL, bro. Pop out the illusion.
I think so, yes.
Hammer, we gotta move back to the fire support
you
base.
Give Mutter CPR and I'll help Jay.
Jake is fucking dead, dude.
Oh. Well, I'll give Mutter CPR. Oh. Alright.
What are these explosions?
No, you don't.
Yeah, I'm always blowing up the tunnels.
Yeah, when we were in the tunnels.
Wait,
sorry.
Yeah. I don't know exactly what was blowing up, sure. But Davidson, Taylor, and I walked into a room with 2VC and it killed them. Then suddenly that room exploded, killing Taylor.
Alright, he's very dead now. Very dead, that one man.
Your words, and I do it.
I don't think he is.
I don't know, Flav, do you think I should fire the law, man?
Alpha, Bravo, go first. Where else am I?
Get
moving.
Alpha, let's
go.
Alpha,
get back. Doing. Everyone, some direction. Yeah, but some direction over here.
He's frozen.
Fire of the
Elf.
Oh,
that's
not
possible.
That's
not
possible.
Yeah. Hey, it's the statue. We're supposed to follow these, right?
Wait, what the fuck?
That's a gallop. Keep moving fast.
Yeah, maybe.
god.
Perfect, it's all good. Set the dock.
It sounds like we're in a war zone. Yo.
It's not called a war zone.
Did we go to war?
Yo,
Shaq,
what the fuck is happening?
Are we at war?
No, this is a Vietnamese police acting, guys.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, we're advising.
Say again?
This isn't a war. We're just here for advising. Advising,
one player left.
Advising local policemen.
Oh no, they've returned to monkey.
Put him down.
Give me the order, boss. I've got a full box.
They've returned to monkey. Yeah, go.
That's the right.
Left and
that's
right is subjective.
That's the left, Shaq.
Left, take care of it.
Yeah, Shaq's like, that's the right.
That's right! Pick it down!
That means right!
Oh, I'm getting Willy Peter! No!
The other team has kept going ahead of us. The other team's still going ahead of us.
I think we should ban Willy Pete. It's a war crime.
You and me.
To keep moving, Kristen.
We can't split up.
He said, keep moving, Kristen. I gotta keep moving.
Oh,
I need
a split.
I need a
split.
Oh yeah, I got two
seals.
What?
I got two seals.
Watch out behind me, I can hear
you. Oh, nice.
Let's keep moving.
We gotta keep moving. We gotta get back to the FSB.
We're
moving south.
Guys,
we're moving south. Right south through the woods.
No
idea. I'm firing coal.
Seb, he fucking ran. He's with the fucking
on British reference 117.
Oh.
472 south of the there, north of the road. Over. Sucky, sucky,
bad, Nora. Both medic.
still walk on. We made it. We're out of the jungles. We've done together. Left? That's right! Oh god, there's a lot of them! Get to the bridge! Reloading, reloading! I need bags!
Bye.
penetrator.
We got a taxi here. Roll. It's been an honor serving with you. Can you medic me? Please tell me that wasn't you getting hit. I'm hit again.
I'm just gonna keep on plastering bandages on you.
Reloading. Just keep bandaging me, bud. Keep bandaging me. I need more boxes. I need more boxes.
I got you out of the way.
I gotta get all the way with the gun. Brian, I found you!
Hey, welcome.